Captain Titus, the Orcs have massacred the Forge World's forces. And they have taken the planetary defense weapons.
Clever of the damned Orcs. Keeps us off their backs while they loot the Titan war machine.
Brace for evasive maneuvers.
Pilot, report.
Starboard engine is dead, Sergeant. We are losing altitude.
Get the ship to safety. Find another way down.
Aye, Captain. Thunderhawk Lance of Jove returning to launch bay.
This is your plan.
We need to get to the surface to take out the gun battery. Or do you want to go home already, Sergeant?
Not before having a word or two with the Orcs.
Is that wise, Captain? The Codex Astartes does not support this action.
Try to keep up.
Captain Titus, come in. Damned Orcs shot me off course. I've had no word from Leandros, but I'm picking up Vox chatter from Imperial Guard forces on the ground.
I scarcely thought anyone would be left alive, much less still fighting.
Heading towards the front lines now.
I will meet you there.
Workers, assemble.
Caleb, there you are. The Shiri brothers are saying we're under attack.
The brothers are idiots, Lilith.
They saw rocks in the sky.
Xenos, here. Damned unlikely.
Find cover, you lot!
Be with you, Space Marine.
This way, boys.
I'm gonna kill him first.
Time to smash those guys.
Destroy them!
Kill the Space Marines! This way!
They got no way out!
Oh!
Codex Astartes warns against using jump packs to leap blindly into enemy fire, and for good reason.
Your days as a novice are behind you. Why do you still interpret the Codex so narrowly?
I look to its rules for guidance.
We all do. But there are also benefits to thinking for yourself, yes.
Enemy! Sighted!
Sidonus picked up local Imperial Guard communications. They survived under the shadow of that gun. I want to know how.
Keep firing! Keep firing!
Yourselves. We thought you dead.
We would be, my lord, if not for the lieutenant.
Where will we find this lieutenant?
At the front lines. Follow the trench network to the lieutenant's command bunker.
Carry on, guardsmen. We rendezvous with Sidonus, then we find this lieutenant. We need updated intel on the gun battery.
Through here, my lords. Head out the upper level and continue through the plaza. The bunker is beyond that.
Remarkable. A few hundred against a million orcs. And they fight on.
Only in death.
No. Get off! My legs. I can't feel my legs.
I got to see a space marine before the end.
Watch over those who fight.
Captain, I'm in position at a broken monument near the guard lines.
Quotas must be met. Despite alien incursion, delinquency is an affront.
There he goes.
Again! Shoot me again! More humans to kill! Oh,
you found something to keep you busy.
Worry not, Captain. I've saved some orcs for you. The orcs have got that gun well defended, no mistake. But typical orc behavior would be to dismantle or destroy the gun.
And certainly not use it to keep our forces at bay. There's a strategy behind it. Their leader is no fool.
This day is getting interesting.